Ever pondered the connection between your morning cup of coffee and the age-old issue of erectile dysfunction? It might seem like an unlikely correlation, but science has a knack for uncovering the unexpected. A recent study from the esteemed University of Texas Health Science Center at Houston has delved into this very topic. It seems that the caffeine found in your daily latte or espresso might be doing more than just shaking off your morning grogginess. The researchers discovered that men who consume a greater amount of caffeine, equivalent to about 2 or 3 cups of coffee a day, are less likely to experience erectile dysfunction. Now, that's quite a revelation, isn't it? But before you rush off to your nearest barista, it's crucial to note that these findings don't establish a cause and effect relationship. The researchers aren't claiming that caffeine is a surefire cure for erectile dysfunction. Instead, they suggest a correlation, a connection that might be true because of the physiological effects of caffeine. See, caffeine has a knack for helping relax muscles and arteries, which in turn can allow for freer blood flow. And as we know, good blood flow is essential for a healthy erectile function. However, there's a caveat. The study's findings do not seem to apply to diabetic individuals who face higher risks of erectile dysfunction. This reminds us that while caffeine might have potential benefits, it's not a one-size-fits-all solution. So, what's the takeaway from all this? The key findings of this study suggest that a moderate consumption of caffeine could potentially reduce the likelihood of erectile dysfunction in certain individuals. But remember, this is all about correlation, not causation. The implications are intriguing, to say the least. It opens up a new avenue of research into the role of diet and lifestyle factors in erectile dysfunction. It also prompts us to rethink our understanding of the effects of caffeine, not just as a morning pick-me-up, but possibly as a factor in our overall health and well-being. So next time you're sipping your morning coffee, ponder on this. Science is constantly revealing new and unexpected ways in which the things we consume can impact our bodies. And who knows, your daily cup of Joe might just be serving you in more ways than you think.